start the officer right over there on the other side of the window for just a minute.
124,
324,
what's up, boss?
What's up, man?
How'd you get this ride?
Brand new
belt,
right?
Yeah.
Sweet ride.
I know that
one.
Yeah. Yeah,
we came up with it and drive.
Nice. I'm not saying you stole it.
I like it, dude. It's nice. What do you do? Oh, do you? No. No, that's all good. Well, I figured. No, dude, I can tell by the way you're dressed and the way you look.
I know. I'm just on the field.
I'll be completely honest with you. When we walked up, that's 150. I said this is
3:44:46.
Yeah, I doubt it.
What position do you play? What's your name? Hello.
Copy.
So
that way,
anyway, pretty sweet ride, dude.
Yeah.
130. I don't know if 48 has put us out or not. We'll get out on a car check and armor involves black mail, like, or black mail, I don't know. Same thing.
Shane, on a car check and armor involves after the
status change. Accepted.
Did you revisit somebody's apartment?
I'm for an ambulance in road to 37 and Walmart at 4.4.
Sir, 3-1 and where are you headed tonight?
3-1 and Tracy, 128.
Upstairs in the building?
19 in Baltimore.
Okay.
Perfect.
So you're not going to be driving anywhere?
Okay,
you live right here? You just need to go upstairs, dude. Yeah. I mean...
That'd be your best bet.
We're trying to cut you a break here. Let's just roll up your stuff there. Just go ahead and step out, brother. I'll roll up the windows, okay?
Alright. Chuck, you know how to roll up windows on the belly.
I'm gonna take a class real quick. It's on YouTube.
Yeah. How are we doing tonight, man?
Happy 23
10 23 near
appreciate it.
All right.
I do appreciate it.
All right.
I really do.
Have a good one.
Yeah, boys, have a good one.
All right, man.
See you later, dude.